Asantehene calls for investment in technology. The Asantehene, what info as a tutor the second, has called for increased investment in technology as part of the measures to survive in a post-COVID-19 economy. He said technology had become part of today's life and the only way for businesses to survive was to invest in it. Otinfo as a tutor said it was, therefore, imperative to make the right investment now as it was vital to support recovery of the economy. Speaking at the closing ceremony of this year's Accountants Conference, organized by the Institute of Chartered Accountants Ghana, ICAG, held in Kumasi, the Asantehene noted that the country's response to the pandemic today would shape the future of the country for years to come. We should seize the opportunity to lay the foundation for a durable, equitable and sustainable global economy, he said. To achieve that, he said it would require the country to vaccinate itself against the addition of the debilitating political opus, which prevents us from considering and collaborating on matters of national interest. He said, the decision we take and investment we make today will determine the shape of our world in a decade to come. He suggested that Ghanaians looked beyond their political base, and give ourselves the assurance of the expressed support of the informed opinion within the communities. Commenting on the role of technology in accountancy, the Asantehene said although digitization might seem destructive it gets everything done faster and better. He said technology could improve on the accountant's ability to reduce errors, and interpret dates effectively and efficiently, thereby enhancing decision making. The challenge, however, according to Otumfu Oz Atutu, would be how, as professionals, they would not only stay updated with more advanced technologies but also adopt them when necessary, to suit the local conditions and environments in order for businesses to stay healthy, productive and competitive in the globalized world. This year's conference was on the theme, Business Continuity and Sustainable Development, the Role of Technology, and was held at the Calvary Charismatic Center, CCC, Ateja, from May 26 to May 27. Other activities that marked the week-long program included a health walk, dinner dance and a Thanksgiving service. Nyagana Accra.